got cake.
Lie down as flat as you can with your knees up behind Luke's seat, I would say, and your head down in the footwell. Right, folks, we're here in the boot of Luke's car.
I'm going to get a ticket out ready.
We're in the boot, look, folks. Boot action. I can't breathe! I'm dying!
You don't need oxygen, that's a privilege.
I'm dying in you! Help me!
Fucking hell!
Still filming. Hello, Jordan.
Hi!
Jordan was down there then with his fucking head down there, laid in the back.
Yeah.
Great.
And every little bumpy goes over, it's like, oh!
I was going slower than like most people, but if I went any slower, it'd been fucking so obvious. But the bumps are, oh! Yeah. And all gear is drunk.
We're all golden, folks, we're all golden. Yeah. What were you then? Nah. With, Mr. Luke.
Hello.
I'm Mr. Peeps.
Yippee!
Fair shout.
Oh.
Look how mad that shit is.
Yeah, music and lights, yeah. Sound effects and stuff. So we're here, 2022, folks, at Longley. Yeah, long leap for the cheapskates. This is for us. This is the way we do it. Yeah. Once you're in, just get yourself in the boot. Do it. Boot massive. See, they don't check at all. Look, Jordan and Luke bought me a bougie vape, look.
Oh, he's got it.
Yep. It's good actually, I can taste the flavours in this. Children in the pipes. I thought it'd be just right for your sort of childlike mind.
We are mature adults, I have to be honest.
I don't mind paying like a tenner to get in here, but like paying 90 quid for three people is a bit much.
Pay £10
for three. Oh look, animations. So fuck off. That's a newer model.
A newer model?
Yeah.
You're going to have to replace it immediately.
Jordan, you can go around the gala, but you do step across there. You can go around twice. There's all the people that we, all the security that got past. I reckon you should get one of those LED tunnels for your house, mate. Now you've seen how the professionals do it, look.
We can take it off. Take it home with us.
You should like wrap your mum's walls in a lounge all like that. It feels like she's going through a tunnel when she's watching television.
And have it synchronised to the screen.
Yeah.
So whoever's on the screen.
Oh, I can't remember the light.
Dress over LEDs. Well, well, well. Who'd have thunk it? You can like walk across, but they might sort of go, who's that walking across there like that? Yeah. I reckon you should try and get in it. Get inside it. Potentially, yeah. I reckon you could probably get inside there and do a silhouette.
The wireframe match your lights attached.
Oh, there's no video projection on the house this year. They did have it, so that, like, the house was like catching on fire and falling apart and all sorts of stuff like that. It's pretty good. Yeah, you can if you get a day ticket, you can go in the house. It's just a big old mansion house, isn't it? Massive. look at the size of the balls on this lion now. Absolutely massive, look. Here we are, look, folks.
Maybe if you just got...
There's also wire with just like mesh in it, like fabric over the front. Is that James and the Giant Peach? It's the James and the Giant Peach. You love it. By all the birds, look, the peach is being carried away. Hey, Jordan, it's your trouser snake, mate. Look, here's Jordan's giant bus driver frightener.
Yeah. Bus driver.
It could be an ass worm.
It's more like his ass worm.
No, that's your ass worm there, mate. There it is. Yeah. Yeah. Oh dear. Shame it's a bit rainy, but come on.
Then I chase around the hoover. It's zooming. And he looks at me like I'm the weirdo.
Probably still got the big Christmas tree in here as well.
Yes, yeah.
us. Did you like it?
What, I like it a lot!
And if that's one way through, well, there's more stuff out that side, I think. Thank you. is suffering extreme depression.
Crippling depression.
Yeah. Oh, there's the fantastic Mr. Fox. Up there, on the top. In pink.
It's the Fox.
Oh, you haven't seen the animation, have you? Yeah. Mr. Fox, he builds a tunnel to try and get to the chickens so he can eat the chickens, you know?
Oh, yeah.
Mm.
I think he's doing Stella with the
tractor. Yeah, it's a good tunnel. Fantastic Mr. Fox.
What makes it fantastic?
Because he gets away from everybody and they can't catch him. He's just like uncatchable. As their eyes became accustomed to the gloom, they began to see what looked like a whole lot of big glass jars standing upon themselves around the walls. There were hundreds of them, and each one was written the word cider. Bean's secret cider cellar, said Mr. Fox. But go carefully, my dears, don't make a noise. This cellar is right underneath the farmhouse itself. Yeah, indeed. Backwards. Black blow. Back blow. That's a back. Tyres do you need for a car?
Whenever you break down, tyres just spawn in like that outside that road, just in case.
Cruncham Hall.
Yeah.
We've come inside now, and apparently there's a giant otter in here, but...
Where? Where is it?
There's no giant otters in there.
Really? I don't believe it. There's no movement in that water at all. It's completely still.
I think they put them all... Nothing. Nothing in there. I think they put them all to sleep.
Yeah, I think it's gone in there.
It's gone to bed. Yeah.
It's on with the lights. It has the lights to the
Cheers. Koalas. Koalas in the rain. They've euthanized them all because it's winter time. They just buy new ones in the summer when the public are coming.
You get on Amazon, subscribe and save.
They've got a little window so you can just see people's feet walking past. Is that the purpose of that window?
Where's the koalas? We need koalas. Koalas, they feed their own shit to their young.
What is that? If that's a thermometer, isn't it?
Yeah. Hmm.
Oh, here we are, look. Aww. So cute.
Maybe if they stay super still, they go away.
Jam themselves in a little V in the wood and go to sleep.
And then fall asleep.
Aww. Wombats.
No. It's just for anything.
Is it in there?
No. No, it looks like it's my van.
It's got heating up, so I guess I'm not careful. Mm.
Wombats shit square poo. Did you know that?
I do now.
Yeah, they actually do shit square poo, and nobody knows why. The cubes.
Maybe it's so other animals can turn them into dices, and then they sit there playing.
Maybe they do it from Lego. They use Lego shite.
Yeah.
Maybe they play snakes and ladders with dice.
And the numbers on the dice are by the path of the mission.
Hmm. stream. Well, I think I've had me 10 quid's worth. What do you reckon?
Yeah.
It's worth it for a tenner.
I think so, yeah.
Yeah. So, rain. Well,
bringing
a child with us, I see. Yeah, bringing a child, so.
It's a special discount, isn't it? It's called the boot discount.
Taste in the boot and the back.
Oh, God. It's raining, folks. I have to turn it off.